Good afternoon, folks. Once again, I'm the voice of Dog. Let's check out some Windjammers 2. So, about 25 years ago, on the Neo Geo, there was this game called Windjammers. And it was a game that was basically Pong with a frisbee, where you have two people throwing a frisbee back and forth, trying to throw it past them into some goals. It's a pretty easy game to understand, at least the original was, but Windjammers 2 is a little more complex than the original. And I guess I'll try and explain that or show that. I don't know how well I'll be able to do that, but let's play some arcade. Should I play easy or medium? I've beaten easy, I cannot beat medium yet. Should I just do it? Yeah, let's do it. Okay, the real question is, am I playing Biagi? Or Discman? Discman is a fucking pervert. Discman. So arcade's pretty simple. Let's play against Biagi on the beach. It's the regular stage with the most normal rules. The most normal that you can expect. Round one. So you play the game by throwing the disc back and forth and scoring goals in your opponent's goal. Like that. I let that go. You can throw it. You can lob it. I'm gonna need a little bit to get my my Windjammers legs up. That was a reversal. Here's a super. That was a tip. The chip just flips it a little bit to your opponent's side, and it's trying to force a drop, which gets you a couple of points on this map. On some maps, you get more points for dropping the frisbee or making your opponent drop the frisbee. Yeah, this is very Lethal League. This was the original Lethal League. There we go, there's a drop. Two points for me. Eat my bowl of soup! Oh, there was a reversal! Here's a reversal. Yeah! So when this game gets going, it's extremely hype. It's really fun. Oh! Okay, it's first to 15, so it's not over yet. This is the other character I like to play, the Italian guy. He's very medium. Oh, shit. Ah, I lost my time. Alright. It's gonna take me a little bit to get my legs back here for this game, because this game is legit pretty hard, especially when they do that reflect move. I may have to switch my character. May have to play around a bit. I didn't need to actually use my super there. I think that was a wasted super. Oh, Jesus. He's killing me. That's it for me. So I think Biagi has a better super. Or maybe not. I don't know. I need to experiment more with characters, because, you know, there is an inverse relationship between your speed and the speed at which you throw at. So you got the speed versus power graph here, and you got the heavy guys down here. Go home and be a disc man. Let's see. This guy's got a little more power. Italian guy. I did win easy with this guy. Easy was still a challenge. This is also a game that originally you played with the D-pad, if you were playing it, you know. But it feels good on a stick. There we go. Okay, I dodged in the wrong direction. Oh, you like that curve. Okay. Here we go. Oh, I didn't get there in time. Why didn't that pop it up? Okay, I'll take it. Ooh, not good, not good, not good. Yes! There's a set. Finally took a set. Get ready. Sets are best of three. Come on. Watch. Damn it. Oh my god! What a move. Okay. Hey, Xbox Game Bar, get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here, man. I dropped that because of the fucking Game Bar that came up. And I dropped that set entirely. Get ready. That's what I get for flailing on the controller. Set final. Okay, good start. Didn't mean to throw it directly at him there, but I'll take that score. Yes! Oh god, why is the red goal so big? Push me into the goal! Take that. No! No! Game Bar! No! Oh, Game Bar, you're killing me here! I gotta find out how to disable that shit. That's killing me. No, you don't. Yes! Yes! Doesn't get any closer than that. Next round. Now I lost with Creepy Tingle, man. Ugh, this game's intense. Junkyard, I like Junkyard.
Round two.
4 points for a miss on this place. Plus... you got those things in the middle. Ooh, you like that. Love to see it. This might be my favorite level. Drop it, drop it. Ooh! There's some schmovement on that disc there. Alright, they're fast, so... Hit me in the back. Ooh, weren't ready for that. Yeah! Played good D there. Oops. Got a little complacent there. Still got my meter though. There we go. Took it back. One more point. Yes! Didn't even need that super. Minigame. Break the targets. Oh, shit. I'm not doing right here. I've done better. I'm doing really bad here, actually. Against the big slow guy. He's not the slowest, but Derek Jeter. Just fast enough. Ah, oh, that's 4 points. I hate that move. I can never determine where it's gonna go. Ah, shit. That was a pretty clean set for him. Okay. Okay. I gave him that. I could have exploded that up. Yes! Yeah! Trying to play risky, but it's not paying off for me every time. Nowhere near that. Fucked myself there.
Game set.
All right, it's easy to continue. Let's keep trying. Damn it. Oh my god, I'm not fast enough. His control over the disc is greater than mine.
Get ready.
This is why I think normal mode is actually quite difficult. Not what I wanted to fucking do. So with the new controls comes new difficulties that I am trying to get used to, and every time I am trying to get used to that, the AI fucking owns me. Okay. Yeah. Oh, you dropped that. Oh my. Am I getting in your head? No, but you just gotta mine. Hate that fucking move. I never know where to go. Oh my god. Well done. Oh no, I dropped it. I dropped it. Unbelievable. Game over. So let's try a different character. Actually, let's take a quick break so I can run to the bathroom. We'll try a different character and then probably call stream. Thank you for waiting. Alright. Let's try one more round. Do we go for power or speed? Let's go for speed. Let's go for the French character, since France is like the patron country of Windjammers. Try Lawn.
Round one.
Standard level here. Nothing special. Wow, that was so slow, but I still missed it. Maybe I need to be elsewhere. Bullshit! Ah. Man, I don't even know what her super does. Alright, let's come back now. Yes! One more. Damn.
Set. Get ready.
Oops, did the wrong thing there. That's alright, that's alright. Oh no, I dashed too early! I'm also trying to use the D-pad. I'm switching between stick and D-pad to see what's more comfortable. Not even fast enough. Okay, I'll take that. Oh man. There we go. Playing this character is a little hard, actually. Damn it, that was a goal right there.
3 points.
Good reversal.
Three points.
Damn.
Oh, come on! I was dashing all over the place. All right, I'll take it. You take those. Man, I don't like how that works. Top or tiled? Let's try tiled.
Round two. Five points.
Good. Good start.
3 points.
Oh, not good.
3 points.
Oh, man. Go. That was a weird throw. Oh, I can't believe I got that. Dropping it a lot. There we go.
5 points.
Okay, just gonna give it to me? It's fine, I'll take it. Who's next? Okay. Yeah, I'll take Junkyard any day.
Round three.
Whoops.
Oh. There we go. Bullshit. Damn it. Man, I beat this guy easily with the other one. With the other character. Maybe his AI was set different. Okay. That sucked. No! Oh my god. What a play. This destroy me. This fucking destroy me. Again. Or Clay. We haven't seen Clay yet. Okay, I don't think these things move. Okay, well, I need to move. It's important that we move playing the game. Man, I'm playing as best I can right now. I'm playing decent defense, but this guy's all over the place. There we go. Ugh! That hurts. Ah, you were too far away. All right. I gotta score again. No!
Get ready.
I confused the hell out of me. Oh no! Push me in the goal. I didn't time it, like, perfectly. 5 points. Wow, dude! Yeah, you're fucked! Oh, I almost fucked that. Okay. Yes! Got there!
Get ready.
Oops. Okay, nice reflect. Oh boy. Uh-oh.
Yes!
Miss 2 points.
I'm mad.
Damn it, I was right next to it. Oh, if I drop this set, I'm gonna be so sad. Next score wins. Yes! Casino or ring? Well, casino is fuck, so let's play ring. I mean, casino is fun, but it's fucked. Alright, against the really big guy. This guy throws super fast. But he doesn't move that fast. Damn. Oh man, that's gonna suck. He's gonna use that on me multiple times. Damn, I just dropped that. All right. Ah, damn it.
Set. Get ready.
Yeah, we're decompressing at the end of our stream with some Windjammers. Shit! And now I'm losing. Why is it his thing that's so hard to block? Yeah, like I know how to deal with that. This guy is just really hard to play against. I got one more continue. Nope, guess not. Nope. All right. That'll do it for Windjammers today, folks. That'll do it for stream today. Thank you for watching. Really like this game, would like to play some people online. Actually, let's see if I can find a online opponent and see if I can find somebody. That's how we'll end. I thought this said play with the French. It's like, no, okay. Let's not have out.
This is how we'll end stream today. All right. Is he counterpicking me? All right. Okay. Nice.
3 points.
Alright.
Get ready.
Looks like their timing is not really up there, but they know the mechanics. I wonder if they've got lag. Well, how much ping is there? Ping 135? I don't know if that's a lot or not. I don't think it's a lot. They're like Cheetah.
5 points. Bravo. Excellent game.
Nice.
Good game.
All right. That'll do it for stream today, folks. Thank you for watching. We'll see you next time. Have a good one.